So I learned a lot thus far. Learned that cloaking devices prohibit the charging of weapons, that the Zoltan are very, very fragile. Those rock people that are immune to fire, those would have been nice, huh? Oh, so many things we've learned. None of them are particularly useful to me now. Might help for me to upgrade these things, just in case something happens to my pilot. Might also be helpful to see enemy interior. We'll get that. My ship is heavily damaged. I would like to find a store at some point. We're gonna head to the rock-controlled sector. And we unlock the achievement of just getting started. We unlock the NG Cruiser. The Rock People are a powerful and proud race, blah blah blah. Congratulations, by making it to the fifth sector, you've unlocked the NG playable ship for future playthroughs. How about that, everyone? I've unlocked a ship. So, possible ships detected all around. My nipples are hard just thinking about them. Yellow! The intercept chatter from the approaching rock ship. Weapons moving in to engage. Arm the tubes. There's no talking to these guys. Okay, so I can actually see them. Stick and Vincent. I want to target that with you. That with you. And I want to frag that as well. Because I don't want to get shot. Especially since they appear to have a missile launcher of their own. That's not very nice. God damn it! We're having a lot of problems hitting people. I imagine that's because we, it doesn't seem like, having weapon experience would actually help with accuracy on that front. That's a pain in my ass. Their system's suffering, the rock ships attempt to make contact, alien vessel cease your attack, we will pay. Okay, I'll take that. Motherfuckers. If only I could have reacted to that and jumped in time, right? If only. That was a lot of damage. A lot. Fucking missiles. Heh. Not exactly sure, am I just not getting lucky? Grimith not get lucky? What? Those, having a bad time with hitting people, and, with getting hit in return, it definitely feels like. Ha. Yeah, two shield bars. That could definitely stand to be better. On the flip side, I need the scrap. Our O2 is also going up very slowly. I'm not a fan of that. Go up faster. Más rápido. Vite, vite. Depêche-vous. Good enough? Eh. Maybe. Where do we have to go next? A distress beacon? I need a store. A shop. Ye old shop. 99% is good enough, I hope. Let's go. See who needs help. It didn't warn me about a possible ship being detected. You find the source of the distress call. A small research station appears. Small laboratory fire got out of control and starting to destroy the station. Their fire suppression system is not responding. Let's send their crew in a shuttle to help put out the fire. Fortunately, as soon as they enter, the fire breaches the station's fuel cell containment. Oh, god damn it. Well... Ariel, it was nice knowing you. Now, I'm somewhat familiar with the game and seeing people play it, and I understand that, in some particular instances, you can have, like, blue dialogue pop up. The tutorial tells you about this, too, where, because of your crew or equipment that you have, you can respond favorably to a situation. Apparently, we got 22 scrap, which is not going to help us, you know, salvage the situation, the fact that we lost our experienced engine pilot. Asteroid field? You can get fucked. Okay, so I'm down to just one crew member, Graffin, here. Great. Fantastic. Oh boy. They're using Mantis technology to board me. Which is to explain why I don't think they have any of those, on their own. Okay. That's nice. And he ends up being right there, right behind my, behind my face like that. I guess I'm gonna fight. And I can't upgrade, that. Now, for, like, autopilot. I guess I could have picked that up whenever I realized that shit was just got serious for me, huh? So, try to lay the fucking hammer down here. Because, man, am I pissed. Alright, time for us to go heal you. Oh, okay. Yeah, I can accept peace, but that doesn't take care of the guy who's on my ship right now. Are you kidding me, game? Well, we accepted peace, but it's not like we can teleport him out of there. Nope. Oh, no. No, that would be rude. That'd be cheating. Really? Fight to the pain. I'm not sure how I feel. I think as if that's a failing with the game somehow. At the offer of peace accepted, they're like, we'll just let our ally die. Let our comrade die. We won't bring him back. You can just die over there. It's okay. That is definitely unsavory, I feel. In light of the situation, I think I need some slight autopilot here. Because I only have one guy manning this ship. No store. Asteroid field? My brow is twitching right now. I can't. I can try to swing back down. I can handle an asteroid field with my two shield, right? Right? He said unconfidently. Yay! Incoming pirate! Yay! Alright, everyone. Shields. Focus on weapons. And we'll frag shields for good. Maybe we won't do anything of the sort. Hit them. God damn it! Nappa! Now you better focus on that shit again too, or else I'm really gonna get angry. Fuck you! I don't wanna go. There's gotta be a store down here. Part of me is thinking, why don't we just try to go as, to many sectors as we possibly can, and the other part wants to, you know, try to put up a good fight here. Oof. I think I'm going to keep these two missile launchers, I guess. Well, 2x damage on systemless rooms. I've been using them on rooms that aren't systemless. I also won't have missiles forever, right? Okay, I need to buy a drone control system. And then I'm gonna buy an anti-ship drone, Mark 1. No, a defense drone. It shoots down incoming missiles and asteroids. Oops. I did a derp. Drones. I learned something new today, as well. Whenever the game says comes free with one drone schematic, you should pay more attention. God damn it, Grimith. I'm not gonna be able to use either. That wasn't obnoxious at all! So, Graffin, the solitary crew member of the Kestrel, the sole survivor... Just shaking my head in dismay and sorrow. I don't need that. Possibly I can spare a point of energy from... this? To get a drone. Maybe I shouldn't have put that out right now, though. I might continue to lose a drone part. Well, I thought I would explore, even though it might have been too dangerous. What do you know, everyone? Did nothing but take damage. This is easy mode, too. Cool with Zoltan system. You've entered Zoltan territory. This species is not renowned for giving anything for nothing, but you can always be assured of fair hearing. Okay. Store? Let's go fix the fucking damage that was done to the ship. Friends, please, there's nothing I can't get you. Why not have a look? I don't need two of these. Let's fix the problem and not have it compounded. Huh. Adding 60 to evasion and preventing the enemy ship from locking on with their weapons. I just want to note, by the way, that the weapons charge just fine whenever you're in a non-combat situation. Just felt like I wanted to make that clear. Girl. Okay. A rebel ship has begun patrolling this region as soon as you arrive against assault. And here's where I really think that the fact that I have only one crew member in my inexperience, I think that's going to be a massive hurdle in this situation. I don't like my odds. Go ahead and use a drone part there. Which I wasted one trying to learn the process here. Let's go with what we have been doing thus far. I lost a little bit of evasion, unfortunately, but nothing that could be done about it this time. I want to target their shields, their weapons, and then... Hull missile apparently does great at, unmanned portions. 2x damage in systemless rooms. Okay, I want to hit that again and again. We didn't do shit to their weapons. Good. You have made your point. We are beaten. Take these and leave us to our shame. I think we will. As much as I'd like to completely destroy this damn thing, I'm not going to be arrogant. And try to go for ultimate kills here. I want some materials for free to minimize the amount of danger I'm in. Is there another store nearby? Okay, I'll refrain from purchasing something, and I might be able to get a crew member for cheap. Zoltan are fascinated by this species and set up something of an alien knick-knack shop here. Why not take a look? There we go! Slug. Telepathic powers reveal rooms and life forms even when sensors are down. NG repair speed is doubled. Damage is halved. Let's go ahead and pick you up. I need someone to man those engines there. Maybe. That increased evasion chance might not be as useful as I'd hoped it would be. Let's get you in the weapons station instead. I don't think there's anything I want to sell for an extra crew member. We still have 18 missiles, so let's go ahead and risk it. Distress beacon, on my way. Let's see what's up. You arrive to find a lumbering Zoltan freighter with no one at the helm. It's a mystery what happened to the crew, but it'd be a shame to let the opportunity go to the waste. Fantastic. Tempting to go back. This one doesn't have a possible ship here. Alright, this Zoltan security checkpoint. Set the perimeter around the beacon. Traveling vessel, you submit the crew profile to identify fugitives of the Empire. Let's submit to profiling. Uh-huh. They leap on one of my crew. Well, that's good. That's great. That doesn't tell me who it is. Like, if I knew it for sure it would be Justin, I might be okay with that. But I'm not familiar enough with the game, and I don't want to risk that. Oh! Of course. And now there's four of them on my ship. Of course there are. You know, if they destroy my engine, I might not be able to do anything about them. Grimith just had this moment. Let's see if I can distract them. Make them dance. I should also shoot some shoot them or attempt to. They appear to have, like, a extra super powerful shield there. Okay. Oh, goodness. Justin, don't die! Alright. I guess there is a close all doors in the ship button. So that's a thing. I didn't get a defense drone out in time. I didn't get a lot of things out in time. I don't have that powered. Let's go for the exit. Right, the long-range beacon. I'll sell some drone parts. I'll sell 6 of them. And now let's get to work trying to fix this shit that just happened here. Like the oxygen. Kinda need that. It's kind of a big deal. Get out of there. Woo, that was close. Need to just start fixing that break in the vessel. I'm trying to get some oxygen to spread around better. I don't know if that's how this game actually works, but I'm trying here. I guess I could just open all doors. And that doesn't open the bulkheads there. Well, that could have gone worse. Figured I'd submit the profiling in the hopes that bad things wouldn't happen to me. So much for fair, right? I just didn't want to risk losing my, losing Graffin here. It was apparently max level. In evasion. We definitely need every bit of that we can get, but we certainly seem overpowered here. Vastly overpowered. Not in a good way. Definitely not in a good way. Okay, let's go ahead and close all doors on the ship. Let's get another power bar, which when combined with that, I can spare for that. We're running. We're going to the rock-controlled sector. At this point, I guess I'm looking to try to get as far as I can before the hammer comes down on me. Distress beacon. Well, I'm ignoring it. I'm in distress right now. Strip clean? Okay. Looks like I'm not gonna be able to careen across that bit. I'll have to hang down here. Weapons moving in to engage. No talking to these guys. You're absolutely right. Okay. You go there. Do that, and we'll put the hammer there. Hopefully that'll be good. I don't think that succeeded as much as I like. They resisted? Holy shit! Fuck you! I don't think I needed to fire another whole missile, but I did. I'll take your parts. And out I go. I can go here? Fantastic. Yoo-hoo! Fantastic. More war. Have a good war. We'll try the same strategy. I'm not sure whether this is, you know, an optimal strategy here. Damn it, I'm trying. I think a person being in weapons instead of engineering has definitely worked out better for me. I think so, anyway. I would hazard that to be the case. Okay. Actually, I probably don't need that to fire anymore. Let's just keep focusing on that. I think the rock guys are immune to fire, so... Oh, they don't want to offer surrender. Okay. I'm gonna blow up your ship, then. Good night. Sweet prince. I think this defense guy is really helping me out here. He is a great boon. Okay. Fix everything. Huh. Damn, that's not exactly what I wanted. I was hoping for an ability to shoot while they were cloaked. Ooh, wow. Glaive beam. That sounds very, very saucy, but it's not quite something I can enjoy. And these things, like the ability to run faster, might be useful, but I already have 3 upgrades. I'm gonna take the rest of your fuel. I might take some of your missiles, too. Hopefully we can find another store. I'm gonna hazard that instead. Let's go for the exit. Okay, we have this thing pop up again. Let's, doesn't seem like the whole missile has a great opportunity to hit a completely defenseless spot, so I think I'll do that instead. Try to focus on those shields. Maybe I won't fire with you at all. Okay. They got shields partway up. Okay. Continuing to work on this shit. I had to use 3 missiles there, and doesn't seem they feel like surrendering. So we'll finish them off too. Okay. God damn it. Meanwhile, they'll slowly repair. All I needed to do was hit with 1 shot, right? Just 1. Thank you. And I got 1 missile for my troubles. I've learned my lesson about trying to explore and, you know, get better and have fun. Thank you. Also shoot down incoming lasers? Yes? Oh, man. I'm okay with that. Okay. I could dick around in here some more. Let's go see the last stand. And die. First playthrough, folks. And I managed to make it all the way here. You arrive at the heart of the last Federation fleet. Your access codes get you past initial security and a direct feed to the capital ship's war room. Admiral Tully speaks first, saying, "What is the meaning of this? Who are you?" We explain our mission. Your explanation is met with murmurs of cynicism and disbelief among the officers. General Terzil of the Ingi Brigade speaks up, "Intel suggests potential counter to the rebel technology. Risk all to save none." We're going to explain the weakness of the enemy fleet, the rebel flagship. Tully responds, "It's settled. The rebels will be here in a matter of moments. We will do what we can to hold off their warships, but you must succeed in destroying this flagship. We'll fuel your ship now, and our stations will offer help wherever possible. Good luck." So that gives us supplies and opportunity to get to a store. Destroy the rebel flagship before it gets in range of the Federation base. Gets too close, there'll be no stopping it, and all will be lost, so engage it quickly. The location's flashing red, be fully under readable control after you jump or wait. Repair stations will provide partial repair for free. Okay. I'll let this video end here. I could make this an extra long video, or I could make it an extra short one. Join me next time to see how well I do against the Rebel flagship? Oh boy. I'm fucked.